Anyway, here we go. So we got Mr. Trump on the line. So let's see when he picks up. He's.
Sorry, did you say Mr. Trump?
Yeah. What am I supposed to say?
It's actually President Trump. So let's go ahead and get that one right. I don't want to have to call again and have this mistake. You know, I don't really like making mistakes. I don't want anybody else making any kind of mistake, especially when it comes to me and the things that I'm doing so well and so great at.
All right. So my apologies, President Trump. So can you tell me about your relationship with tell me about your relationship with Mr. Kanye.
Mr. Kanye? Oh, we go way back. We're like car seats, is what he said to me. He's like, hey, look, Donnie. He calls me Donnie. I let him get away with it. Donnie, you and I are like car seats. We go way back. And I said, Kanye, coming from you, a black man, I touched him. I said, hey, that means a lot to me. That means so much to me because I'm getting so much feedback and turmoil from the black community, and it really bothers me. It hurts my feelings, but I'm not a bad guy. I have one good black friend, and so that I can get away with. I can sleep a bit well at night when Melania is not around.
So, yeah, that's good. I'm glad that you guys rehashed things, because didn't he say he was going to, like, leave the United States before you got elected? Or if you got elected, he was going to leave, right?
That was we had turned him into a reptilian, but that was another different thing. We had brainwashed him, and now him and I are good friends. We're tweeting back and forth. I would like to show my messages, but I'm sure that, you know, Robert Mueller will show him eventually, you know, the tweets that are sending him back and forth. But, I'm kind of excited. I want to be the one to say the N-word, you know? I just want to fit in with everyone else. Everyone's doing it. Everybody, you know who we're talking about. Everyone, you, me, everyone's doing it. You all say it sometimes. I say it to myself sometimes in my head.
All right, so before you go, because I know your time is very important.
I've got a lot of things going on. I'm making America great again. I've got so much going on. There's so many things that are, you know, it's like kind of like a watch. You know, those old watches, your wristwatch. You know, you have the little weed and the clogs and everything. You kind of have to grease them all together so they're all lubricated and working well. You have to make sure everything's all right. And that's what I'm doing. That's my job as a president.
All right, all right. Well, now my time. Now my time's starting to get
difficult for me to try and convey what it is I want.
Okay, we have one last thing to talk to you about.
Yes,
I heard that there's a lot of stuff with you going on with this porn star. You were supposed to pay her off, or supposedly you paid her off.
It was never me that was going to pay her off. It was my lawyer, and he failed to do so. And so now he's being sued by her, but he's got something else going on on my account. So I don't know whatever it is that he has to take care of, but he's doing his best to, you know, cover his own end, you know. But, I mean, me, what did I do wrong? I never did anything wrong. What, I had a little bit of fun with the porn star? Tiger Woods, I played golf with him. He's had fun with porn stars too, has he not?
I have no idea. But anyway, thank you very much.
Wait a minute, Tiger Woods,
President,
he's also another black man, right?
Over there, he is, I think.
Oh my
yeah,
God.
Part black,
I should
part
invite
Asian.
Him over to the White House, maybe he can endorse me.
So, thank you, President Trump. You know, friend to the black community as well as
of
the porn stars.
I love that name. President Trump, friend to the black community. You know what? I think I want to make another hat. If I start selling those, will be flying off the shelf now. I think I'll do that. Friend to the black community. I really like that. Thank you so much, Joshua.
All right. Thank you.
You know, I want to tweet out something about your guys' thing. I'll make sure you guys get some good numbers, get some good ratings, all right?
All right. You are a gentleman and a scholar. Well, probably not either one of those. But thank you.
Thank you. You're welcome.
All right.